Well, those firefighters certainly loved the cold. The storm put a damper on the Cameron Peak fire burning west of Fort Collins. It did not grow yesterday. It's still just more over 102,000 acres and is 4% contained. Firefighters do warn that as the temperatures pick up heading into the weekend, the fire could flare up again.